A lot of buttons in Gmail use icons instead of words to try and indicate what they do. I'll give you an example. If I open a message, you'll see there's a row of buttons along the top here to let me perform certain functions on this email. But the buttons actually have icons on them. And I know what the icons are, so that's okay. But if you're not sure, you can always hover over them like such, and it will tell you what each of these buttons actually do. Some people would prefer the buttons just all the time simply had text instead of an icon. And if you're one of those people who would prefer the text, a couple of weeks ago Gmail introduced a new feature where you can do that. So if I just go into settings, and from the settings page, scroll down a little bit to here where it says button labels, icons or text. Just turn it onto text, scroll down the bottom of the page and save that change. And now, when you look at a message, you'll see that instead of icons, the buttons are labelled with the actual words to describe what they do.